Welcome back to my channel, it's Hannah guys, and today I have a video for you about the LOL surprise dolls. And, well, I was at the mall and I just got back and I came across this. And I wanted to do a video showing the similarities and differences between a real one and a fake one. I'll be showing the real ones somewhere on the screen. But let's get in onto this video. So, first of all, well, I already unwrapped it, but my ball came in a box. And this is the fake. So obviously the fake. Oh my god, stop doing it. Hold up. Okay, so this one here, not much different. It says hang in there clean, and it just, once again, things are too bright. Oh, hold up, here's something that's wrong. That outfit does not go to this person. This person does not have that outfit. She's supposed to have the outfit on here. Yeah, and I don't know what that is. That is just weirdness. And notice this does not say LQL. It says OL. LOL. And it's still really bright. Packaging. I was opening it and I had one layer with nothing, just a blank layer. Boy. Okay, next layer. So here it is, this next layer. Let's see. So Diva, that's the proper outfit for the Diva and the Glitter series. Everything here seems about right. I don't know what the bottles are, but just too bright. I mean, the originals aren't this bright on the packaging. And on my last layer, I got the exact same one as, I don't even know what I got here. This was the blank layer. It's literally blank. Sorry, I shut down. But it's literally blank. And here was the last layer I got, and it's the exact same as this one. No, no, not that one. This one with the bottles, exact same. But yeah. So let's get into the ball basics. Here's my ball, and I only got the bottle in here, and I got the shoes and the outfit in here. But let's open the pizza trap door. Oh, as you can tell, the ball is just white. They don't make white balls. They only make, in this glitter series, they make rose gold and then pearlescent for the special ones, I guess. But pizza trap door. Ooh. Let's see. It's Rose Crown. It's really cheaply made. And you can tell because of that. But it's really pretty. It's like something Frida would wear. Anywho. Still says the same things on the inside. Now let's open. Whoa. Okay, give me a minute to work on it. So here's the ball. The inside. Shut down on me again. The inside's not much different. Same thing, you can. Except this here has holes in it, so you can't like fill it with water as a bathtub. See that? So. Well, it has the stand on the outside with the hole. Yeah, I don't know. It's just really cheap. And it comes with the keychain. Yeah. But first, here is our riddle. What's it called? Our hint or whatever, and it's sick beat. I know this one really well, but it doesn't tell you in the corner. And this one's like twice the size. Like, look how big it is. The originals aren't this big. That was so weird. It just took a selfie. Am I still recording? Okay. Anyways, that's that. And this doesn't look like a glitter series. Normally they're like diamonds forever or forever. And here's the stickers. Same old, same old. I think they might be bigger than normal. But if you look closely, they're really cheap. Can you? They're really cheaply printed. Then we have this user guide. Checklist time. Okay, first of all, this is a series 2 checklist. Series 2. And this is not series 2. This is a glitter series. Why series 2? But then this isn't helpful because my doll's not going to be on there. So here's the bottle. It's really pretty. It's not bad. It's still squishy. Okay. So there's the bottle. I'll set that right there. Okay, on to that bit. They didn't come in blind bags, they came in clear bags. This didn't come in one or anything. So let's see. So first, clear packaging, no blind bag. Don't forget to keep looking up here. So this is pretty. So it's like a diva outfit from her first series. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, turn that. Whatever. So. I'll show you the shoes in a second. This is the outfit, and yes, it was in a clear baggie. I don't know if I mentioned that or not. And here it is. It's, like I said, like Diva's onesie. It's like a knockoff of Diva's, but I love how sparkly it is. Hey, Obit. Hey, Obit. Don't mind. And here are the shoes. And the shoes here are really pretty. But look, they're both left. I don't know if you can see that. But they're both the same foot, which sucks because I really like the outfit. And yeah. So there's the outfit. And what y'all been waiting for? The doll. First of all, clear baggy. Once again. Here's gonna be pictures of it. And let's see. First of all, two different skin tones. She is half African American and half white. Makes sense, I guess so. But her hair is sparkly, like glitter series. Not a can. And well, why don't I put the outfit on? Get this thing on and going. I will be right back. So here she is. She's actually kind of cute. I mean, I like her outfit. And so for a fake, she is really cute. And I honestly am not very disappointed in her. Other than her two different skin tones. And the fact that the shoes are both left. Other than that, I'm pretty satisfied. And, best advice, don't get these at the mall unless you want to buy a fake one. It was $15 for a fake. I'm not sponsoring the mall. Yeah. So why don't we go through this real quick with me, alright? Give me a sec. So here's what a real one looks like. And here's what mine came in. And mine didn't just come in this ball, and the packaging isn't as bright or dim or whatever. And so yeah, let's get on to the next thing that's wrong. Here are the original colors that the balls come in. It's either the pearlescent one, which looks white in this picture, but it's actually not, shiny-ish. And then there's this really pretty rose gold. And then here's my white ball. Obviously fake. Okay, now let's get into the next difference. So here are the blind bags and what they look like. And there's mine. Oh, another thing I noticed on here, you see how the outfit she's wearing? That's not even a real outfit. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm showing you guys this out of order. Whoops. So, here are what the secret message and the stickers look like. So, here are my stickers. Obviously different. These ones are, like, really weird. And here's my secret message. Definitely bigger and different. I don't even think this has it. Yeah, look, it doesn't even have like the plus water equals question mark on here. So, and here it says Reader Bather, and on there it doesn't. So, yeah, let's see what's next. Segment. And well, obviously she is not on the list, so you can obviously tell she isn't real because look at her two different skin tones and really bad mismatching. Yeah, I checked and this thing's really same, doesn't matter. So let's move to the checklist. So here's a picture of the original checklist, and here's the checklist I got. This checklist is from series 2. Second of all, these are no glittery ones, except for the ones up here that are in the glitter section. None of them are labeled, and on the back, they're just the bigger the Tots and Series 2 too. So, yeah. So that right there is really the differences between the two, and my advice, don't buy them in a box. Single box. Not real. And here's the original center stage. She is, I don't know, is she on the checklist? It depends on what series you're from. Center stage. Maybe on here. I don't think she's on this checklist. I think she's from series 1. Yeah, she's from series 1. I have kicks though. Here's the original. I'm not doing a lot of this. She has left and right shoes. And one skin tone. And then we got a new bestie. Hey. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Oh yeah, this is legit the same model Super BB has, except glittery. Copyright. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please give us your thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you have not yet. And do go to my hashtag notification squad and you might see your name up here. I'm not doing anyone today because my channel is really new and no one can see.